you can see, the pyramid behind me has only three sides, not four like the Giza pyramids.
Look at the size of that thing.
This is the find of the century. You're crazy if you think I'm not going in there.
I grew up being passionate about Egypt, as a lot of people around the world.
I'm definitely fascinated by Egyptology. It's the first literate society. It's the first monotheistic society.
This panel depicts the final judgment, the weighing of souls. It's from the Egyptian Book of the Dead.
Looking back from all the movies that I've seen, you know, I didn't remember any movies taking place, you know, in a pyramid. So when I read the script and discovered the whole story inside that pyramid, this movie has to be made.
These carvings tell a story. You see these figures with holding the spears. These are the same ones we saw in the apex. This is a warning.
And there is, of course, the idea of the adventure of, like, getting inside a lost pyramid. The script got me right away.
It's a labyrinth built with the purpose of keeping whatever is inside from escaping.
Did you guys hear that?
I did a lot of research into Egyptian mythology, and actually all the myth is real. Everything.
It's coming faster!
Go as fast as you can! Everybody, get back! Get back!
I think what really, like, got me in the script, and I hope that will get all the audience as well, is first the attraction to the Egyptian mythology, the Egyptian history, but mostly also being scared. Like, this is the first step, and then when you get inside, it's, I think, one of the most scary movies you will see.